A well-known Erie performer is sentenced to probation after admitting to forging his signature on a student's visa. In federal court, Daniel Cabanilla learned he'll serve 2 years probation and pay $1,000 in fines for visa fraud and making false statements. Cabanilla forged a signature saying a student had been accepted into a master's program at Mercyhurst University in December 2014. He was fired from Mercyhurst and now works at Gannon University. The search